Tonight, the United Way of Central Indiana is extending their winter assistance fund. We learned that 75% of that fund has been spent, but there is still some money left over. This fund helps Hoosiers who are struggling to pay their utility bills during cold weather months. This program usually runs through the month of May, but will now be extended to June. So if you'd like to learn more information about it, go to WTHR.com/SceneOn13.